It's the fourth meeting all time between Illinois and Arizona State. And Frank Busch Field has been a veritable graveyard for visiting Big Ten teams. They are undefeated against Big Ten teams all time here at Arizona State. We'll be back with the kickoff in just a few moments. Well, in motion again. Pass complete. Did immediately. Devin Rozier makes the reception on the play. Another game on the run, down to the run, and a fumble. Illinois says they got it. And it's Illinois football on the Marshall fumble. Hands it off to Ferguson, and Ferguson gets it first down in the first play. He's back here. It's a running play that time. Running up the middle, it's Monster, stopped up by Ashante Williams, who had a big key play last week with that defensive unit. Marshall in the backfield, nowhere to go this time, reading their keys well. And he's going to be brought down for a loss of about two. Third and 20. Seeing some backside pressure on, runs that, he finds an alley, and all the way out to the 37-yard line, he got it up for the first down. Say has time, delivers a strike to Lankford, Lankford down to the 30-yard line, another first down. What a great sort of play here at ASU. Say fires. And the 11th play of the drive, a pivotal conversion. And in the backfield, he takes the handoff. He's got size in the offensive line. Still alive. Touchdown, Illinois. Danny Aiola, a true freshman, gets the fake. And this is Osei with a nice run out near the 40-yard line. Third and seven. Blitz coming wide open. Ferguson out in the backfield has the first down after the 44-yard line. Deep last time off the previous interception. See what they can hear, a little trickery. Good back. He got the pitch. Going on with the football, though. This is Ferguson with a long hole. Still on the move. Dominic Ferguson deep into Arizona State territory at the 28-yard line. Josh Burgess at the back. The side of the two. Give it time. In the end zone, tucked up.
You can throw that ball in on the field. Bolivis forward, walk-on quarterback, a nice big target. A huge advantage for your scheme and system.
Eubank with the ball game for Arizona State. And not much happening there. He's going to be brought down for a loss about one on the play by Jonathan Brown. 15-yard gain. Here's the fly sweep. And a fumble. And Illinois might have gotten it back. Good hit by Ernest Thomas.
Or two options on top of the line. All evening long.
Set the screen and it's batted down. Incomplete. That was Michael Buchanan, but not really paying dividends tonight. Kelly with nowhere to go. Sack back at the 18-yard line.